simplification trick. Question is x plus 1 by x equals to 4. So x square plus 1 by x square kya hoga? See, 4 ka square minus 2 kar do. So kya aayega?